Welcome back to Dime Job Finance. Today we're talking about stocks. Which of the following is considered a blue chip stock? A stock from a well-established stable company, a technology startup stock, or a high-risk, high-reward stock? It is one that comes from a large, well-established company. These stocks make a great addition to your portfolio as they provide stability and potential long-term growth.